Madonna.
When were you selected?
I was named Madonna at birth. My mother's name. My real name.
Really?
C'est vrai.
French.
Well, my mother is French. French Canadian. My father's Italian.
How come you speak French?
You know the singer Patrick Hernandez? Well, his producers brought me over to Paris. They were going to make me a singing star. And I picked up the language while I was there. I auditioned to be a backup singer with Patrick Hernandez when he had a big record called Born to be Alive. Remember that?
Time was on my side when I was running down the street and close to pine by pine. Suitcase and an old guitar and something did occupy my mind by mind. You see before.
Determined to do it for myself, so it helped me.
Where about did you stay in Paris?
I lived on the Boulevard de Courcelle, across from Parc Monceau.
Very chic.
Of course.
What's the Madonna look?
You're looking at it. I can't describe it. It's a combination of everything that I've seen and experienced in my life, just like my personality.
What do you like in a city? Why do you like Paris? And if you like New York, why do you like New York?
Because there's tension. Because there's this like sort of feeling in the air that everyone's going somewhere and trying to. There's a feeling of desperation and a feeling of urgency. A feeling of like being on the edge. It makes you very aware. I like that.
That's
it's inspiring. Yes. Yes.
What about Paris?
Paris is different. Paris is old. Paris is kind of like, New York is new debauchery and Paris is old debauchery. And it's a very beautiful city in a different way. I mean, the buildings are really beautiful in Paris. They're not so beautiful here.